गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू आवर गणेश कोचिंग ऑफ एजुकेशन। टुडे वी डिस्कस अबाउट रोल ऑफ मॉडर्नाइजेशन इन आवर एजुकेशन सिस्टम और व्हाट आर द रोल ऑफ एजुकेशन इन मॉडर्नाइजेशन सिस्टम। ओके, गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल ऑफ यू, वेलकम टू आवर गणेश कोचिंग ऑफ एजुकेशन। ओके स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी डिस्कस अबाउट द रोल ऑफ एजुकेशन इन मॉडर्नाइजेशन। ओके, इन मॉडर्नाइजेशन प्रोसेस एजुकेशन प्लेज ए वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट रोल बिकॉज एजुकेशन फॉर ऑल, एजुकेशन इज नेसेसरी एंड नीड फॉर ऑल ह्यूमन बींग्स। सो इट इज ए प्रोसेस and it is plays a very and important role in our society, so that education inculcates necessary qualities in the individuals, so as to make them modern persons. Education develops the qualities among the individual, always education developing our human qualities and human necessary, those are the qualities among the individuals. Realization of goal of education for all is necessary for improving the quality of the people and for reducing socio-economic activities or inequalities between and within our societies, so that education is facilitates productive skills, education develops our personality, education develops our mental situations, our personality, so that education is very important for our society and also our individuals. Education facilitates productive skills, personality of the individuals, so that if education is to be the instrument of national development, so it should be related to productivity, or it should be, if education is instrument of national development, so that it should be, first point is it should be related to productivity. Okay, this one the first point which is important for our national development. If education is to be instrument of nation, so that national's development, and it should be related to our productivity. Then first point, then second point, strengthen social and national integration. First point is related to productivity, and second one is strengthening social and national integration. Okay, and third point is consolidate democracy. And fourth point is build character by cultivating social, moral and spiritual values. Okay, so these four are the major points or major important decisions for national development. First one is related to productivity. It is very important so that modernization is very near and very close to our productivity. And second point is strengthening social and national integration, so that our social and national integration is development for our national integration. So it is also a very important point for our nation and national development and our modernization. This is the first and major role in education system. Then third, consolidate democracy. Democracy is our very necessary, so that India is a democratic country, we know. So that consolidate democracy. And fourth one is build character by cultivating social, moral and spiritual value. We always say that education is education for all, and education is necessary for all the individuals in a society. So that education also build character by cultivating our social, moral and spiritual value. So that it is an effect to bring about radical changes in the economic basis and technological systems, industrial, social, organizational level. So that these are the major points and major characteristics which is very effective and very important role for our society, and also it is a important for our modernization process. Then some implications are major implications of modernization are, the first point is demands teaching and testing technology . Major implications, first one is demands teaching and testing technology should be in our education system. Then second point one is instructional technology like tape recorder. Then second one is audio video ads. Third, ब्रॉडकास्टिंग नेटवर्क फोर्थ टेलीविजन और टीवी एंड टीचिंग मशीन्स एटसेट्रा. सो दीज आर द मेजर पॉइंट फॉर इंस्ट्रक्शनल टेक्नोलॉजी विच इज हेल्प इन एजुकेशन सिस्टम टू मॉडिफाई और मॉडर्नाइजेशन इन आवर सोसाइटी. फर्स्ट वन इज टेप रिकॉर्डर, देन ऑडियो वीडियो एड्स, देन ब्रॉडकास्टिंग नेटवर्क्स एंड टीवी और टेलीविजन एंड टीचिंग मशीन्स. ओके, देन थर्ड पॉइंट इज थर्ड पॉइंट इज प्रोड्यूस स्किल एंड कॉम्पिटेंट सिटीजन्स. ओके, एजुकेशन, वी नो एजुकेशन फॉर ऑल एंड एजुकेशन इज इम्पोर्टेंट फॉर आवर सोसाइटी. सो दैट एजुकेशन इज रोल इज वेरी इम्पोर्टेंट इन आवर मॉडर्नाइजेशन सिस्टम और मॉडर्नाइजेशन प्रोसेस. सो एजुकेशन ऑल्सो प्रोड्यूस स्किल्ड एंड कॉम्पिटेंट सिटीजन्स विच इज वेरी इम्पोर्टेंट एंड वेरी नेसेसरी फॉर आवर society and also in modernization process. Okay, then fourth point, education should be based on science and technology. When we discuss about or speak about modernization system, modernization means development, modern society and modern outlook and modern thinking of a people. So that education should be always based on science and technology, because science and technology are the advanced method of education or advanced method for education in our society, and it is ultimately go progress or go development towards our society, and it is important also for our process of modernization. Then five point is it should be benefits of modernization, and it should be benefited for the young mass, young education, young mass peoples, so that modernization is capable to development day by day. Next, sixth point is bring faith in modernization. In modernization process, very important, that is faith. First one is faith, then second one is creative and constructive. And realistic. So these are the major points which is very important and necessary for our modernization process. These are the bring faith in modernization, be creative, be constructive and be realistic. Then 7 point, diffused system of expectation rewards. So these are the major 7 implications for our modernization process. So education and modernization are closely very linked, and they are interrelated, and they are also interdependent. So education effectively assists our modernization, and education prepares the necessary manpower, skilled person, and to occupy different positions in life who would contribute for the growth of national wealth. It is very important, so that it is the national development and also growth for national wealth. Education is the key to open the doors of the modernization in various fields like economic, social, technology, all about, etc. Okay.